फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फ्री टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स फॉर मोबाइल पीसी लैपटॉप टेक्नोलॉजी एंड जॉब्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक्स टू ऑल माय व्यूअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर बिकॉज यू ऑलवेज कमेंट, यू ऑलवेज शेयर वीडियोस, यू ऑलवेज सब्सक्राइब चैनल, दैट्स व्हाई चैनल इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे। सो टुडे इज माय सब्जेक्ट रिगार्डिंग मोंटेनेग्रो वीजा। इफ यू वांट टू अप्लाई फॉर मोंटेनेग्रो वीजा, सो दिस वीडियो विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू। So as I told you before also, if you want to move Montenegro, that is best country to study, to traveling, to invest your business. So how you can apply for your tourist or business or traveling visa? So this video will be helpful for you. In this video you will find how you can apply by yourself for Montenegro visa. So please see this video till last. In this video you will find this solution. So first you have to go one website which I told you before also, that is visa HQ. See, you write only visa HQ. When you write, you have to go here. When you will click here, here option will come. So here for the citizen of from where you are apply India. For example, I am from India, so I click here India. Traveling to, here write which country you want to visit or traveling or whatever, you click here. I click here Montenegro. So when I click on Montenegro, so here will page will open, then I will show you. So this page will open, then I will show you step by step you can apply by yourself. So here you see Montenegro visa for the citizen of India living in which country you are resident in. So you click here on which country you are resident in. You can apply from anywhere of the world. You see here I click on India. So when I click India, so you see here option came. Here all fees also, type of visa. So now I click or get started. You can pay your money and you can get visa easily. So here all information you have to put here. I already put this all information and I go next page 7 continue. And you can put your all information here. Here you can see here your passport information. Here your all information about your city, which city you like, or put your information. If you have any query to fill up this form, you can contact me. I will guide you how you can fill up this form. Here shipping and payment you can pay by your MasterCard or Visa card. You can pay this visa charges. So visa charges you see before also, here I will show you. Here you see single entry 3 months, 15 to 20 days is processing time, embassy fee and service fee, service tax, total cost 17,738 Indian rupees. So you can see here and you can put your information. If you have any query you can ask me and you can get help from me to fill up this form. So I hope you will do like this. If you didn't subscribe channel, please subscribe and You, if you have any query, you can ask me on my comment box, or you can WhatsApp me, or you can call me on my own number. If you like this video, please like. If you didn't subscribe channel, please subscribe. The benefit of subscribe the channel is that when I upload daily new videos, that video will reach you automatically, and you will get all my informative video which I upload daily. So I hope you will do like this. If you have any query, you can ask me, and please share video to another also. Because if anyone want to go Montenegro country, so they can go easily by apply this way. So I hope you will do like this. Inshallah, I will make another video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.